Hey there, all craft beer lovers. Yeah, it's time for another beer review. We are going to the US of A for this time around. We are going to Longmont, Colorado to Left Hand Brewing Company. Yeah, there you go. There's their cool looking logo. Tonight, we're taking a look at their Raspberry Milk Stout. It's coming in at 5.7% ABV, 12 fluid ounces can, 23 IBUs on this one. Stout with raspberries added. Roasted coffee notes combined with raspberries and chocolate malt for creamy decadence. Ingredients: Rocky Mountain water, malted barley, lactose, flaked oats, hops, raspberries, and yeast. And that's it. And that sounds incredibly nice. Very nice looking can at that. There we go, guys. Let's not waste any more time. Let's crack it open. See what we get. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. And this beer is going out. Oh yeah, that looks really, really good. Have to say, right? Okay. Look at that. And the final drops. There we go. So we can get everything in there. Right, in view then, what do we have? We have barely a finger's worth of a nice brown colored, mocha colored head. Looks very, very nice. Yeah, very, very dark brew indeed. Looks the part. Nice looking beer. Aroma. Yeah, you can definitely get those raspberries in there. Oh my goodness me, that smells very, very nice. Yeah, a little bit of roasted coffee in there. Yeah, very nice dark malts. Yeah, so that's what I'm getting. Foremost raspberries, but then you get a little bit of coffee, a little bit of dark malts. Yeah. Not a super strong smell, but what I can smell, it smells nice. So, with that said, guys, let's dive in, see what we get then. Cheers, everybody. Yeah, what a great beer. What a fantastic beer. Oh yeah, raspberry galore in there. Lot of good flavors. Yeah, definitely raspberries. Kind of a pretty good mouthfeel. Let's go for another one right away. Yeah, very nice. Pretty good, as I said, pretty good mouthfeel. Definitely raspberry dominated. They didn't skimp on the raspberries. Very, very nice. Got a little bit of dark roasted malt and a little bit of bitter coffee at the back end. That's basically what I'm getting. Unfortunately, I don't really get the chocolate in there. The chocolate malt, because as they said, they added some chocolate malts. Don't really get the chocolate part, unfortunately. But what I'm getting here, it's a really, really nice raspberry stout. Milk stout at that. Very, very nice. It looks the part. It tastes the part. Yeah. Lovely beer. Final sip. Oh, yeah. So raspberries through and through. Lovely body to the beer. It's not thick and decadent, but it's mid-level. Good mid-level, I would say. You gotta have a little bit of coffee bitterness in the beer at the back end. Dark roasted malt, but foremost those raspberries. Very, very nice milk stout, guys. Raspberry milk stout from Left Hand Brewing Company out of Longmont, Colorado. 5.7% ABV. Very good beer for me. It's a definite solid 4 out of 5. Very lovely beer. If you can get hold of it, try it, buy it, and try it, and enjoy it, guys. That was everything I had for today. Thumb me up if you liked the review. Thank you for watching.